हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल एंड सेफ। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, इफ़ यू आर न्यू टू दिस चैनल और इफ़ यू हैवन्ट सब्सक्राइब टिल नाउ, प्लीज़ मेक श्योर टू सब्सक्राइब एंड हिट द बेल आइकन सो दैट यू डोंट मिस एनी अपॉर्चुनिटी फ्रॉम चैनल इटसेल्फ। वेल, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट स्विच गियर एंड प्रोटेक्शन MCQ विथ आंसर विच आर वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट एग्जाम पॉइंट्स ऑफ व्यू लाइक इंजीनियरिंग सर्विस गेट एंड सम स्टेट लेवल एग्जामिनेशन एंड ऑल्सो इंटरव्यू पॉइंट्स ऑफ व्यू। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज एयर ब्लास्ट सर्किट ब्रेकर इज यूज फॉर, एंड ऑप्शन ए इज ओवर करेंट्स, ऑप्शन बी शॉर्ट ड्यूटीज, एंड ऑप्शन सी इंटरमीडिएट ड्यूटीज, एंड ऑप्शन डी रिपीटेड ड्यूटीज। ओके, नाउ लेट्स सी द राइट आंसर फॉर क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। एंड ऑप्शन डी रिपीटेड ड्यूटी इज द राइट आंसर फॉर क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। नाउ लेट्स मूव टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 2। एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 इज एन इफिशियंट एज वेल डिजाइंड प्रोटेक्टिव रिलेज शुड हैव। Now let's see the options. Option A, good sensitivity and reliabilities, and option B, economics and simplicity, and option C is high speed and selectivity. Okay, and option D is all of the above. Now let's see the right answer for question number 2. Okay, option D, all of the above, means good selectivity and reliabilities, economics and simplicities, high speed and selectivity is the right answer for question number 2. Okay, now let's move to the question number 3. And question number 3 is burden of a protective relay is the power. Now let's see the options. Option A, required to operate the circuit breakers, and option B, absorbed by the circuit of relays, and option C, developed by the relays circuit, and option D, none of the above. Now let's see the right answer for question number 3. Okay, option B, absorbed by the circuit of relays, is the right answer for question number 3. Now let's move to the question number 4. And question number 4 is directional relay are based on flow of. Now let's see the options. Option A, power, and option B, current, and option C, voltage wave, and option D, all of the above. Now let's see the right answer for question number 4. Okay, option A, power, is the right answer for question number 4. Okay, now let's move to the question number 5. And question number 5 is a differential relay measure the vector difference between. Now let's see the options. Option A, 2 currents, option B, 2 voltage, option C, 2 or more similar electrical quantities. Okay, and option D, none of the above. Now let's see the right answer for question number 5. Option C, 2 or more similar electrical quantities, is the right answer for question number 5. Okay, now let's move to the question number 6. And question number 6 is our transmission line is protected by. Okay, and option A is inrush protection, and option B, distance protection, and option C, time grade and current grade over current protection, and option D, both B and C. Okay, now let's see the right answer for question number 6. Option D means both B and C is the right answer, means distance protection, time graded, and current graded over current protection. Okay, now let's move to the question number 7. And question number 7 is large internal fault are protected by. And let's see the options. Option A, merge price percentage differential protection. Okay, and option B, Mo and Ohm relays. Okay, and option C, horn gaps and temporary relays, and option D, earth fault and positive sequence relay. Okay, now let's see the right answer for question number 7. Option A, merge price percentage differential protection, is the right answer for question number 7. Now let's move to the question number 8. And question number 8 is, when a transmission line is energized, the wave that propagate on it is, let's see the options. Option A, current wave only. Option B, voltage wave only. And option C, both A and B. And option D, power factor wave only. Now let's see the right answer for question number 8. Option C, both A and B, means current wave only, voltage wave only is the right answer for question number 8. Now let's move to the question number 9. Okay, and question number 9 is, protective relay are device that detect abnormal conditions in electrical circuitry by measuring. And now let's see the options. Option A, current during abnormal conditions. And option B, voltage during abnormal conditions. And option C, constantly the electric quantities which differs during normal and abnormal conditions. And option D, none of the above. Now let's see the right answer for question number 9. And option C, constantly the electrical quantities which differ during normals and abnormal condition is the right answer for question number 9. Okay, now let's move to the question number 10. And question number 10 is, the voltage appearing across the contact after opening of the circuit breakers is called dash voltage. Now let's see the options. Option A, recovery. And option B, surge. And option C, operatings. And option D, arc. Now let's see the right answer for question number 10. And recovery is the right answer for question number 10. Okay, guys, I hope you get some knowledge after watching this video. If you have any doubts or query related to these videos or anything else, please do let me know in the comment section. Our team member will get in touch with you as soon as possible. Thank you.